I am Santosh Gangkar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In that one, crushing of network. This is the problem. The following table given the activity. Construct the project and other relevant informations are given here. The activity is given. Predecessor is given. Time is given. Direct cost is given. But here activity in terms of ABCD are there given. As ABCD comes in picture, I am referring as AON method. Activity based on node method I will refer to you. Indirect cost is given, separate table is given here. We have to determine the optimum duration and we have to determine the cost here. First we are going to find out the crash limit. The crash limit is nothing but normal time minus crash time. That is 4 minus 3 is nothing but 1, 6 minus 4, 2, 2 minus 1, 1, 5 minus 3, 2, 2, 2, 0, 5 minus 7, 2, 4 minus 2, 2. Now cost. Cost to slope. Formula is CC minus CN divided by TN minus TC. That means crash cost minus normal cost divided by normal time minus crash time. Here I am given example here. 90 minus 60 divided by 4 minus 3. 90 minus 60 divided by 4 minus 3. The answer is 30. 250 minus 150 divided by 6 minus 4. Answer is 50. This is a procedure you have to follow. Rest of the column. Rest of the rows. 22, 50, dash, 30, 70. Now after completion here, I will go for network diagram. First I will draw the rough network diagram based upon the activity. First I will consider the start here. Here the dash is nothing but indicating a start here. At the end of the start, A will be start. I will write A here. A. At the end of start, B will start. B. At end of start, C will start. C here. C. Now at the end of A, D will start. At the end of A, D will start. Next, at the end of C, E will start. At the end of A, F will start. Now the combination D, E, D, B, E. Now combination. This is the referred as G here. Now this is nothing but finish. Join this F line. This completes the rough diagram for the network. I will go in detail. First I will construct the box here. I will make three columns exactly at the center. I will write yes. Next I will consider A here. Three box exactly at the center. I will write A. Next B. I will make three columns exactly at the center. I will write B. C. Similarly D. D, E, now combination here, G, G, and this is an empty box, right? Empty box, right? F here, F, and connect this one. Show the arrows here. Now what is value for yes is 0 here because it's start time. What is value for A? It is 4, right? 4. For B it is 6. For C it is 2. For D it is 5. For E it is 2. For F it is 7. For G it is 4. Now see here, 0 0 plus 0 0 move 0 here, 0, 0, 0. 0 plus 4, 4, 0 plus 6, 6, 0 plus 2, 2. Now 4 moves here, 4 plus 7, 11. Move the 4 here, 4 plus 5, 9. Now 2 moves here, 2 plus 2, 4. This is a junction. When we move from the left to right, you have to select the larger value when the junction appears. Now if the see the larger 9, 6 or 4, 9 is larger, 9. 9 plus 4, 13. Now 11, there is a junction here. Which one we have to select? 13, write the 13. First I will complete the critical path. Now we are moving from the right to left. 13, 13 plus 4, 9. Bring the 9 here, 9 plus 9 minus 5, 4. Bring the 4 here, 4 minus 4, 0. Now bring 13 here, 13 minus 7, 6. Now see here, there is a junction here, reverse junction. See the smallest value, 6 or 4. Therefore, I have considered 4 here. Now move 9 here, 9 minus 2, 7. Move 7 here, 7 minus 2, 5. 7 minus 2, 5. Bring the 9 here, 9 minus 6, 3. Here, the smallest value you have to select it because we are moving from the right to left. Now, see the smallest value is 0, write the 0, 0 minus 0, 0. Now, complete the critical path. This is the critical path 0, 0, 4, 4, 9, 9, 13, 13. This completes your critical path. Now I'm going for iteration 1. Iteration 1. Here, during the iteration, don't consider this last two boxes. Write here in this way. A minus D minus G. This is the critical path. Write it 4 plus 5 plus 4, which is nothing but 13. 13. Next I will go for this path C, E and G. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 4. Which is nothing but 8. Next I will go for BG, B dash G. B is nothing but 6 plus 4, which is 10. Next I will go for AF, A dash F. What is A? 4 plus 7, which is 11. Now I will find out the total cost. Total cost. What is the formula? I will refer here. This is the formula: direct cost plus indirect cost. What is direct cost? Now, this is the normal cost, we refer as a direct cost. If you calculate, it will be 713. We call it as a total direct cost. Right here, 713. 713 plus indirect cost. What is indirect cost? This is 13. 13 into value. Now write 13 here. Now 713. Now what is 13 here in the question? They are given in the question, 13 is nothing but 400. Write 400 here. 400. The answer is rupees 1113. 1113. Now I will go for iteration 2. I will go for iteration 2 here. Iteration 2. I will write critical activity. Critical activity. Crash limit in terms of days, because they are given in terms of month here. Slope cost rupees. Now critical activities, this is the critical activity, only one critical activity. Write it A, D and G. Now what is the crushing limit for A? It is 1. Write 1. What is the crushing 1 and slope is 30. For D, crushing activity is, for D, see the D, it is 2 and 50. Write 2 and 50. 2, 50. For G, 2 and 70. 2 and 70. Now among this one, you have to select the smallest one. This is the smallest one. Now possibility of crush is 2, because the maximum is 13 and minimum is 11. 11 minus 13 minus 11 is 2. Possibility is 2. But the activity crush limit is 1. Therefore, you can crush only once. Now crush it here. After crushing, you have to find out the total cost here. Again, total cost. Total cost. Now formula for the total cost is here. This is the formula I am going to use. Total direct cost plus increase in the direct cost due to crushing plus increase in indirect cost. This is the formula I am going to use it. First, what is direct cost here? 713 plus 1 into 30 plus, if you crush 1 here, a value, it becomes 12, right? 12. Now further it can be written as 713 plus 1 into 30. So what is the value of 12? You have to see in the question. What is the value of 12? 12 is nothing but 250, right? 250 here. If you calculate, the answer will be rupees 993. That means lesser than the previous one. I will go for iteration third. In the third iteration, I have to reduce this box now. A, D and G. That means A has to be crushed by 1. That means it becomes 3 here. That the value of the 4 becomes 3. That means 3 plus 5 plus 4 is nothing but 12. Now C dash E dash G, it remains same because there is no alphabet like A. It remains 8. B dash G, it remains same. 6 plus 4, 10. A minus F, here A will be reduced by 3 here. That means we are going to crush by 1. That becomes 3. 3 plus 7, it becomes 10. Again the critical will be ADG. Again there will be the critical ADG here. Now here, go for critical activity. Crush limit in terms of days. Slope, cost. Again write A, D and G. What is A? Already we have crushed it. 2 as it is because this is the critical path here. G will be 2 and 70. Now among this one smallest is 50. Now see here 12 and minimum is 10. We can crush up to 2. Therefore you can crush the D activity up to 2. Now write the total cost here. How to write the total cost here? Up to here you have to write as it is 713 plus 1 into 30 plus 2 into 50 plus, if after crushing the D value it becomes what? 10, right? 10 here. Next, 713 plus 1 into 30 plus 2 into 50. What is value of 10? See here, value of 10 is 100, right? 100 here. Value of 10 is 100. Write 100. The answer for this one is 943, which is lesser than the previous one. Again we have to go for iteration. I will go for fourth iteration. I will go for fourth iteration here. Now see here, I have to crush this part here, A, D and G. That means from the D I have to crush 2, 3. Now D, the 5 value becomes 3 plus 4, it become 10. E dash C dash E minus G, there is no C D term, right? As it is 2 plus 2 plus 4, it is 8. B minus G, there is no D term, there is no D alphabet, 6 plus 4, it becomes 10. A minus F, there is no D term, 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. There are three critical activity. Now go for crushing here. Critical activity, crush limit in terms of days, because they are given in terms of month. Slope, cost in terms of rupees. Now first AD and G. Already A is crushed, D is also crushed. What about G? G is 2 and 70. First critical path. Next critical part is B and G. B is there. B, G. Now what is B value? What is B? B is 2 and 50. 2 and 50. G, 2 and 70. It is already known here, 2 and 70. Next, AF. he already crushed. What is the F value? 2 and 30. F is 2 and 30. Write 2 and 30. Now, we have to crush this one. Possibility is highest is 10, minimum is 2. If minimum is 8, difference is 2. We can crush up to 2 here. Now, see here, G, there is a common activity. G, G is common here. First preference is given to here. First preference is given to G. Next, in the third activity, there is no G term. Therefore, you have to select the smallest term. Smallest term. Okay. Now, we are going to find out the total cost. Total cost. Total cost is equal to the previous value. You have to write as it is. Up to here, you have to write as it is values. I will write here. 713 plus 1 into 30 plus 2 into 50. Plus, now here, plus this going to be crushed and this going to be crushed, this going to be crushed here by 2. Now, 2 into 70. Now, see here, when there are the two common activities are there, while writing here, you have to write only once. For assume it, if G values are 3, but while writing in total cost, you have to write in once you have to write it. 2 into 70 plus 2 into 30. Plus, after crushing, it becomes what? 8. Write 8. Now, write this sum to this values as it is. 1 into 30 plus 2 into 50 plus 2 into 70 plus 2 into 30. Now, what is value for 8? 8 is nothing but they have given it 50. Write here 50. 50. The answer is 1093. 1093. This is the answer you will get, but which is greater than the previous value. The previous value is 943. That means you have to stop the problem and write the answer. Optimum project duration is, see the previous value. Optimum project duration is 10 days. 10 days. Cost rupees 943. In this way, you have to solve the problem of crushing. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.